Are you thinking about buying a home in the Atlanta, Georgia metro area? Well, today I'm sharing the top 10 best suburbs, and we're starting right now. Welcome to my channel. I'm Karla Eisele, a realtor with Keller Williams North Atlanta, located in Alpharetta, Georgia. Let's count them down and learn a little bit about why they made the top 10 list of best suburbs. Keep in mind, each of these cities has highly rated schools too. Number 10 is Mountain Park. Mountain Park is located northeast of Atlanta in Gwinnett County. The nearby Mountain Park Park offers 44 acres of recreation fun with a skate complex and plenty of fields for baseball and football, as well as tennis courts. There's easy access to Stone Mountain Park, known as Atlanta's favorite destination for family fun. You can soar to the top of Stone Mountain in a high-speed Swiss cable car to experience amazing views of the Atlanta skyline, the Appalachian Mountains, and more. There's 15 miles of nature trails for hiking, including a 1 mile trail to the summit. Stone Mountain Park hosts several annual events, such as the Yellow Daisy Festival, Pumpkin Festival, and their fantastic 4th of July celebration, to name a few. Number 9 is Roswell. Roswell is located just north of Atlanta, Georgia. It has a wonderful small town feel in a largely urban area. There are many beautiful parks, restaurants, and boutique stores to visit. Downtown Roswell hosts many events such as art festivals, free concerts, and block parties on Canton Street during the summer months. There's plenty of parks with recreational activities and amazing public and private schools. Number 8 on the list is Sugar Hill. Sugar Hill is located in northern Gwinnett County, north of Atlanta, located just minutes away from Lake Lanier and the North Georgia Mountains. The Bowl at Sugar Hill is an award-winning concert venue conveniently located behind City Hall. This is a popular spot for concerts, outdoor movie screenings, and other outdoor gatherings. The city of Sugar Hill helps residents cool down at the Splash Park, which provides plenty of fun. There's easy access to nearby Mall of Georgia and Sugarloaf Mills Mall, which offer plenty of shopping and dining choices. Number 7 is Peachtree City. Peachtree City is the largest city in Fayette County, located just a few minutes south of Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. Georgia's largest master plan community features a sprawling network of golf cart paths and neighborhoods that are home to residents who enjoy a small town feel near a global hub. You'll want a golf cart to ride along the hundreds of miles of paved cart paths that connect residents to shopping, dining, golf, and other recreation. You'll experience a little bit of Hollywood in Peachtree City, proudly shares its claim to fame with the hit television series, The Walking Dead. Number 6 on the list is Suwanee. Suwanee is located in the northwest quadrant of Gwinnett County, near the borders of Fulton and Forsyth counties. Suwanee's downtown combines two districts, the historic Old Town with a quaint commercial area along Main Street and the award-winning Town Center, a vibrant mixed-use area anchored by an urban-style park. The Town Center embodies Suwanee's vision for live, work, and play. Suwanee has over 600 acres of parkland and many miles of walking and biking trails. Number 5 is Berkeley Lake. Berkeley Lake is a city in Gwinnett County, Georgia. From its origins as a summer retreat, Berkeley Lake has grown into a thriving community centered on its 88-acre namesake lake. Berkeley Lake has a very active homeowners association responsible for keeping the lake itself in wonderful condition for wildlife and the homeowners. There are many activities for families, including kids' night at the beach, movies, fishing fun, and more. Berkeley Lake is very quiet and rural. With its dense canopy of trees and flowering shrubs, it's like living in a park. Number 4 is Milton. Milton is located in Fulton County and offers residents a sparse suburban feel. It's bordered by Roswell and Alpharetta on the south side and is easily accessible to Georgia 400. There's excellent schools, beautiful homes, and the feeling of the country with equestrian estates and tree-lined roads. Enjoy the simpler way of life as you stroll the walkways and trails while shopping at the boutique shops in Crabapple Market. The Crabapple Market hosts various events monthly, such as yoga on the green, movies, car shows, and Meet Me in Milton gatherings, to name a few. It's easy to see why Milton's been called the best quality of life in Georgia. Number three on the list is Decatur. You'll find a traditional small town atmosphere and the sophistication and excitement of a college town, along with all the benefits of living in a major metropolitan area. From award-winning restaurants, including the best ice cream in Atlanta at Jenny's, to family-friendly activities like Porch Fest, Jazz Nights, the Decatur Book Festival, and more. The city has numerous large and pocket parks for exploring too. Number two is Johns Creek. Nestled along the banks of the Chattahoochee River, this city is a northeastern suburb of Atlanta. Residents love the Founders Day Parade every year, which brings excitement and unity. One of my favorites is the yearly Arts Festival, which encourages young children to join in the arts while celebrating local artists. Every summer, Newton Park hosts a free outdoor series of family-friendly movies presented on a huge inflatable screen, complete with food trucks and fun pre-show activities for kids. Schools here are rated the strongest in the state. And finally, the number one best suburb goes to Alpharetta. Located just 22 miles north of Atlanta in Fulton County, Alpharetta offers residents a dense suburban feel. In Alpharetta, there are lots of restaurants, coffee shops, cultural events, and plenty of parks. Many families live in Alpharetta for the excellent schools, sensible housing costs, and historic charm. Alpharetta is full of life, especially in its exciting downtown, Alpharetta City Center. You'll find local retailers, chef-driven restaurants, and numerous housing options nestled within the town green. Another favorite among locals is Avalon. It's the place to be with a hub of activity that delivers the luxury of the modern South. What makes Alpharetta all the better is a sense of community that's been established in this suburban paradise. I hope you enjoyed learning about the top 10 best suburbs in the Atlanta metro area. Stay tuned as I'm going to be taking a deep dive into each of these areas in the weeks ahead. If you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, share it with a friend, and consider subscribing to my channel. I post new videos every Tuesday about all things real estate in the Atlanta area. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one.